Hey, could you take me to the church downtown, please?
Okay.
Ouch! Do you know how to drive?
You ain't scared, are you?
Aren't you going a bit too fast?
Doing what I can to get you there.
You're driving like a maniac!
You ain't scared, are you?
You're driving like a maniac!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Aren't you going a bit too fast?
You ain't scared, are you?
Okay, drop me off here at the steps.
Thanks. Here's the fare.
Are you taken? I need to go to the hospital, and you are.
No problem.
You're going too fast.
Doing what I can to get you there.
Ouch! Why are you driving like that?
At least we're okay.
Drop me off in front of the entrance. Thanks. Here's the fare.
I'm lucky you're here. I need to get to the theater on Central Island. Take the Giuliano Bridge so that we can get there quickly.
Whatever you want.
Here's the money. Goodbye.
Good day. Could you take me to Hoboken, the Pompeii bar?
Sure thing. Get in.
There you go. Keep the change.
I need to get to the department store car lot in Little Italy. Can you take me there?
No problem. Get in.
Go across the Giuliano Bridge and then through the tunnel. It's the shortest way. I said over the Giuliano Bridge. Don't you know which one that is? I nearly broke my jaw!
Don't worry, I know how to drive.
This should cover it. Keep the change.
I need a coffee break. I had a cup of coffee and relaxed in the car. While I was waiting to see if I could get another customer, I noticed I wasn't far from Salieri's bar.
Jesus.
We got you, you little rat.
Mr. Morello's pretty angry with you. We're gonna have to teach you a little lesson so you remember that it ain't right.
Those bastards remembered the license plate of my car and took it on themselves to hunt me down.
Lou here will fix your face a little.
Finish him off. Don't waste any more time on him.
It was clear to me that I had to get out of there fast. I couldn't handle that animal on my own. I said to myself that now was probably the right moment for Mr. Salieri to show his gratitude. Salieri's bar was just down the street, and the sight of it was certainly a lot nicer than a baseball bat to my head.
I've never seen this lot before. I don't think I can get in.
Where the hell is she? What it's at 3 that? O'clock in the passageway.
Those punks broke the window when I went to the phone at that time. That drops their doors and they can do something.
He said he'd finally have all the things we needed, but maybe you ought to ask him.
Where is he? He said to meet him at 3 in the passage.
I think he's waiting in the next street.
It must be a misunderstanding. Thanks a lot.
Blow his head off.
Got a handful of nothing, and I'll watch it like a hawk. Well, I'm doing okay. I'm living in a grave.
Salieri's boys saved my skin that time, but I certainly wasn't in a good situation. I had paid off my debts for the car repairs, but my boss didn't want to employ anyone who was in the mob. It just wasn't good business. When I saw the fancy getup of Salieri's boys, I thought that it can't be too bad to work for him. Besides, I had nothing to lose. Morello was out to get me, so driving a cab wasn't the best job. Plus, the prospect of Salieri's dough wasn't so terrible. So like I always say, better to die young and loaded.
Well, I'm doing okay. I'm living in a friend's way.